Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Trinidad. So we got here yesterday from Havana. It was about a 5-hour car journey. It's pretty intense. And this is our Airbnb. We've got this lovely rooftop with you over at the sea is over there and the roofs of Trinidad. And we're just waiting for a breakfast here on this cute little rooftop. Say hi to Francesca again. Hey. And then we're gonna head to the beach today because we had 3 beach days planned on this holiday and they all failed due to bad weather or long traveling. I hope you enjoy this and off to the beach we go. And here we are at Playa Ancon, and look at how incredible the water is. Francesca's over there, loving life. And it's all empty. Basically got a private beach all to ourselves. It's not quite, but it's kind of. So one of the main things to see close to Trinidad is the natural park Torpe de Colantes, and one of the best ways to explore it is on horseback. And since I've nailed horse riding in Viñales, figured we'd try this again. To the waterfall here in the park, and the water is actually really clear. I don't know if you can see that, and we're absolutely boiling after the horse riding, so we're probably gonna go for a dip right now. Guys, I hope you enjoyed that, and if you did, please let me know by commenting, hitting like, sharing this video. Francesca's gonna really appreciate the support, and so will I. Our Cuba holiday is sadly over, and we're kind of just drinking our sorrows away, getting ready for a flight back to Italy. And we're at this cute bar in the Plaza Vieja of Havana. Lovely viewpoint, lovely spot.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Drink all the rum.
And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss my future videos. Thank you. Bye.